What is up? We are back with Star Wars The Force Unleashed 2, man. We are still chasing Boba Fett. We're trying to get out of here and find our girl. We're about to land on Kamino. Well, probably crash land on Kamino. But hey, man, let's get to it. Oh, shit.
Reporting pod in the gunnery, General. I'm on it.
Oh, my God. More of these guys. All right. We have to get it out of the cannon and put it in the door. Come on. What's up?
Prepare for Imperial assault.
Man, we've been assaulted by the Imperials this whole time, sir. Oh. Please, no more walkers. I can't take the walkers. Oh shit. Oh my god. They just keep throwing stuff at me. Wait up. Watch out, sir. Watch out. We don't need your shit. Bro, when they start doing that, it's so annoying. Oh my god. Leave me alone. Really? That does nothing. For sure. We don't need that. Oh my god! Get up! Get up, Starkiller! You're a bitch. Oh, did he kill the other guy for me? Thanks. I appreciate it. Oh my god, this level is so annoying, dog. Really? You got it, you bitch. Get him out of here. Get him out. He has been benched. Bro, this looks like you can open it. Open a sesame. Open a sesame? No? We did it. We are very resourceful.
Attention all stations. Imperials are boarding on all decks. Locking down all vital areas.
Oh my god, I can't take this anymore. I can't take it. Let me get this guy right here. Yes. Wait, what happened? I don't think that was supposed to happen. All right. That wasn't too bad. Go away, go away. What's going on? Your systems have been overloaded!
Direct hit! Gone! The main cannon is offline! We're dead in the water without it! See what you can do!
Do I look like an engineer, General?
You're gonna look like orbital debris if you don't get that gun back online!
Nice!
Just get up there and do what you can! I don't care if you have to fire that thing by hand!
Hold, alright, for sure, you got it. Oh, that's it. This Star Destroyer is done.
Great shot. Now get up here.
So many elevators in this game. All right, we good? We're at our destination. This feels like a trap. Even with the music. Oh, we're out of here. We're outie. Oh, God. Blast! Oh, we're going nuts. No more, no more. Get off me. Let go of me. Open up. Open up! That's one way to do it. Proxy!
Order the retreat!
No! We won't get another chance to take this target. Keep pressing the attack. Planetary shield is preventing any kind of ground assault. We can't hold out much longer.
And the ship is falling apart. We've already lost Decks 8 through 12.
Head to the Rogue Shadow. I'm pretty sure those shields can't survive a direct hit from a cruiser.
Abandoned ship! Abandoned ship! You sure about this?
That's the only thing
no.
I can think of. You just be ready to clean up after me.
What are we doing now?
It's a straight shot from the planet below, but you'll need to clear a path.
We got it, we got it. The game's not telling me to do anything. Alright, we're gonna button mash. QTEs, here we go. What's next? What's next? What's the next button prompt game? Come on!
Of the Salvation, we're going down. All hands, abandon ship.
That way. All right. Okay. This is really fun. It's coming right for us. Entering the atmosphere. Oh, there it is. Camino. Wow, look at this.
There's no stopping that ship now!
This is insane. Insanity! Alright, I just need to make sure I can do this. I'm Starkiller! And I'm OP as fuck. Get this debris out of my face! Well, that's definitely... Holy shit, we got TIE fighters. Wow! Cut it out! Cut it out! Cut it out, bruh!
I hope this is worth it. We've committed everything to this assault.
She's worth it, General.
She's worth it, huh?
This is bigger than you and Juno, boy. We're fighting a war!
Oh, here we go.
Your war, General. I'm only here for one reason.
I'm not gonna be able to get up there. I could probably upgrade some abilities right now. Stop shooting me! Oh, word. Give me that. I didn't ask for this! This one's like, oh, I stop! That'll do it. Yo, that's so evil to put the holocrons right here. Why, these guys are like trying to blow you to fucking bits. There you go. I need to upgrade my abilities. There you go. Bro, where are you coming from? Stay put. Oh, he's so strong in the force.
Rebel troops have entered the base. Rebel troops have entered the base.
General, I'm making my way into the city. I have to find Juno.
We're not far from your location. We're coming in behind you.
All right, you do that.
Lock down all access points.
Starkiller, we're in the security center across from you. After we take out these Imperials, we'll deactivate the security screens in your sector.
Coda getting active. He's showing us the Jedi way. What was that? You know what, now I'm kind of realizing why I don't really remember this game too much. because this game's so damn short, and I only finished it one time in one sitting, but it did not feel like it was that short at the time. Yeah, you can get some too.
Make your way to the command center. We'll meet up there.
I'll destroy anything
in my way, General, but I'm going after Juno.
Gotcha. Force lightning maxed out.
Security forces to your station.
Where were you hiding, bruh? Oh, that's what we're doing. Okay, for sure. Kill the invader! Nice one. Alright, let me deal with you bastards.
Starkiller, Imperial snipers have us pinned down! Can you help us out?
Yeah, we got you. Don't even trip. Oh my god, man. We don't need this. That's enough, that's enough. Oh, you know what? Oh, you're not dead. I mean, you've been saying that, but here I am, still alive, sir.
All right, we're deactivating the security screens in your location now. You should be able to proceed.
Thanks for that, Coda. You're a real one. No. I don't want to do this. Oh, that got him? Oh, for sure. Feel it. All right, where's that other guy? Next. Who's alive in here?
I got you now.
Where you at? Oh, there you are. Enjoy the flight. Oh, we got some TIE bombers. Oh man. How are we gonna get over?
General, that bombing run just took out the bridge. Is there another way around?
Let me see what I can do.
Well, let me show you what I can do. The terror in their voices. And you're not. There are the rebels. There goes Coda. Damn! Coda, you better do something. Why are you just standing there?
These dropships have it locked down. We need to take them out.
Oh, shit. Nice. We're just gonna toss TIE fighters at them. There you
Destroy
go.
Destroy those dropships! We've gained a lot of ground, but there's still fierce resistance.
Oh shit, hold on.
Oh, we love that Bacta.
You have to give it to the Empire. They simply will not retreat. Pity.
I am so happy that Proxy is still in one piece.
Shut up! Go to hell.
No!
Oh, we got some for that ass!
I'm glitching, I'm through the floor! Alright.
It was that easy.
Yeah, the bridge is out, General!
Come on, Coda. Let's do some co-op gameplay.
It's like the Jedi Temple DLC.
Why is it still telling me to hold?
Having trouble, General?
Just get over here. This isn't as easy.
We love the man bun, Coda. You do it so well.
What do you see?
Vader has her.
Of course he does.
There, at the top of the city.
The main access ways to the central city are locked down. I don't know how we're going to get up there.
I'll find a way, General.
Don't I always?
We are coming to another showdown. Another showdown with Lord Vader.
Starkiller, I know you want to find Juno, but we need your help. One Jedi could turn the tide of any war.
I'm only here for Juno, General.
Blasted! We need you in the front lines!
The Imperials have regained control of the security centers. We're going to suffer heavy casualties.
I do like the climax of this game is on Kamino. It's a pretty dope location.
No sense of direction.
Oh, what is this? Something I don't need. Did he just block my force lightning? Excuse me. We're not done.
We're not done. Don't worry. There's something for everybody.
Oh, I like how he has General Grievous's, like, skull? Is that the right word? Give me a break. Get up! I'm stuck! You know what?
That's exactly what force lightning's for!
Ah. Oh my god. Come on, get up. What? I mean, thanks for the push. I'm getting real sick of these walkers, man. Push me off. I know that's what you want to do. Yeah. Come on, die. Sense Vader. The end is near. No. I'm so sick of these guys. You're only here to provide me health. Alright, we're doing this.
But she's just one officer. We're going to lose the entire rebellion if you don't help us.
I'm sorry. I just can't.
Starkiller really simping, though. We get it, it's your girl, bro. But what about the cause, brother? What about hope? Enough of you.
We killing all y'all. Know what to do with me. I'm too much. Oh my god, you guys. Stop. Thank you. Oh, I remember this. I remember falling off this plenty of times.
What is this place? General, are you still there? Proxy, come in. Do you read me?
Someone answer me. General, do you copy?
Yeah. We were able to hold them off. Barely.
Okay, quiet, Coda. Listen, there are thousands of these cloning. An army. They're... I can feel them. They're like me. They're strong in the Force.
What are you talking about?
He's cloned an army.
That's impossible. That's... We're on our way.
Let's try it. Oh, I see the vision. I think. Yep, I remember. I remember this very well. You motherfuckers. All right. Where are you other ones? Come closer. Come a little bit closer. There you go. That wasn't so bad. Oh, what do you want? You're just here to piss me off. Alright, okay. Alright, bitch. Where you at? Oh, I don't think they're done. I don't think they're done. Or maybe they are? I feel like this is the way we came. Bro, I'm surprised I haven't fallen off this. Alright. Simple. Look out, man. I've had enough of you guys. Enough. What?
What does he plan to do with all of them?
Nothing if we have any say about it.
This is ridiculous.
Somewhere.
Who?
The original Starkiller.
We don't know what you're looking at yet. I told you, no one can clone a Jedi.
I hope you're right.
Man, this is madness. Straight madness. Oh, wow. Oh my God. No more, please. Please. I cannot take this.
You leave us here.
I can't wait any longer, General.
Listen to me. You can't do this alone, and we can't take this facility without you. We can do this together.
No,
bro,
time.
This is evil.
I'm sorry.
This is evil.
You know that I have to.
This is evil, dog. Let me grip this. I've unlocked a new challenge. Going on.
Don't go in there alone. The Dark Lord is waiting for you.
She's close, General.
I'm counting on it, Coda.
We're losing your signal, Starkiller. Just stop.
I'm done arguing, General. I have to do this. Juno! Juno!
Oh, word.
Say something!
They are memories of a dead man.
Vader! Come out! Juno!
Who are you?
This is Juno, dope. I like me. This. This is cool.
You're a monster. A thing.
Reminds Juno, me of Empire a little bit, don't you say? Wouldn't you say?
You're Vader's puppet. Just a body filled with the memories of a dead man.
Speak! What have you done to her? Why have you taken her?
All right.
It's me, you coward!
Look, we got the Starkiller clones in the tank.
Juno!
Come out, Vader!
Surrender to me, or you will die here where you were created.
You shall run thy fate, Lord Vader. Come on. Bro, he's twirling his saber. Look at Bring him out. There is only one Starkiller.
I made you, and now I will destroy you.
What are we doing? Where are you going?
Always be a slave.
Come on. Yes. There you go. Where are you going? We're not done here. More version 2s, huh? Oh, hold on. Alright, these guys are crazy. Don't get pushed off. You know what, Vader?
You are a shadow, you former Sith. You are a fool to face me alone.
You'll have to kill me this time!
Starkiller could not kill me. What hope do you have?
I've defeated you before. I will do it again!
Oh, hold on.
I've always been stronger than you.
Yet you fail to defeat me. If you wish to play at being a Jedi, so be it.
He said you playing, bruh.
The woman is meaningless. You are a dead man.
You lie!
Can I force lightning these guys? Nope. Oh shit. Come on.
Heat is your ally.
If I jump up there, is he gonna, like, grab me? What's going on?
The sun.
Alright. Thanks for the help, Lord Vader. Oh, he's still throwing shit at me?
You are one of many. You will die like the rest.
No more, no more! Oh my god, Vader. Had enough of your games.
Mine to command.
Come on. No, no more, no more. Oh, they followed me here.
Look around. You are expendable.
You are a failed experiment.
Oh shit!
Oh man, you are a thief. Experiment.
And you're Anakin Skywalker, fallen Jedi. Bro's trying to bait me to push me off. I'm not dumb, alright? Come closer. Come on.
I will break you. You are weak, broken. I will replace you again and again.
Still doing this.
Destroy him.
How many more times are we gonna do this? They're like, nah, it's not gonna work. Enough.
Should have stayed here.
What was that sound effect?
Mm.
she?
Juno.
Juno.
Oh, this is disrespectful.
Bow before me, or she dies.
Wait, wait! I will do your bidding.
Just let her go.
Find and kill General Kota. If you refuse, the woman dies. You will return to me and give yourself to the dark side. If you resist, she dies. And when your training is complete, you will hunt down and execute the rebel leaders. If you fail, she dies.
No.
Oh shit, yeah.
It's on now, bro.
Above this, she means nothing. Her death gives you strength. Embrace it.
I will kill you!
If you wish to join the woman, so be it. Rise above this. She means nothing.
Come on. Come closer, Lord Vader.
She is holding you back.
Ooh. Hey, I'm overwhelming him. He can feel it!
She loved a dead man. She would have never loved you.
You will die where you stand!
It's over, my lord. You lost the hand! Where's the skeleton? Show us the skeleton, man. Show us. Mm. Now I am the master.
You've taken everything from me!
Your feelings for her are not real.
They are real to me!
Wait!
You want him dead as much as I do.
Yes, but not yet. Not until he's told us the Empire's secrets.
The hell with all that?
You want to take him prisoner?
To a hidden rebel base where we can interrogate him.
Bro, imagine you can take Vader prisoner, bro.
The true Republic.
Cut it out, bro. That's not possible.
And then we'll execute him. To show the galaxy that we don't need to fear him any longer.
If I let him live, he'll haunt me forever.
He is the only one who knows if Starkiller really survived. He can't tell you he's dead.
Blind side, dark side.
Down. It is your destiny.
We let you live, Lord Vader. Remember this. Remember this.
Get something to hold him.
Yes, General.
My girl.
I can't revive her. I'm sorry.
It's okay, Proxy.
It's not your fault. I should have stayed here.
She lives. Proxy, ready my quarters on the ship.
You're alive.
That's all you have to say to me? Leia.
We'll send a dozen small freighters in all directions. Even if someone finds out we have him, they won't know which ship to follow.
Excellent. And the security detail.
Oh, that's Proxy.
We'll covered, Your Highness. We'll contact you again once we have Vader safely locked away on Dantooine.
Good. This is a turning point for the Alliance.
Well, it's Leia, but, you know, speaking through Proxy.
May the Force be with you.
This is all a trick, a way to get me so confused that I'd forget who I really am and become your slave again. But either way, I let you live. I've finally broken your hold over me.
Vader's like, Just remember this, boy.
As long as she lives, I will always control you.
The wreckage of a great battle.
Prepare for light speed.
I was like, I hope you didn't forget about me, Jedi.
Okay.
Let's see if we can do that dark side ending. Alright, y'all, we're back.
Strike me down. It is your destiny.
Dark side ending. Killer is staying in a stab in the back, bro. Oh, that's it for Coda. Jesus. Just like that, so abruptly.
I lied when I told you the cloning process had not been.
I lied. Your girl is dead. Your friends are dead. And your Rebo Alliance is no more.
Faced your final test.
You bootlicker.
Take his starfighter. Scour the far reaches of the galaxy. Find the last of the rebels and destroy them.
As you wish.
That's it. Light side ending was way better. Was the dark side ending was better in the first game? Hey y'all, but that's it for the Let's Play of the Force Unleashed series, man. Finished Force Unleashed 1. We finished 2. Now that I'm finished with the game, I gotta say, man, the combat is great, way better than the original game. But the story, compared to the first game, kind of lacked a little bit, but I still had fun. Yeah, but that's it, man. Starkiller's story has come to an end. We didn't get a sequel for this game. This was the last of it. It was cool playing the Star Wars game on the channel. Hopefully we get to play another one soon. Been looking forward to Star Wars Outlaws, so you know, hopefully that actually comes out this year. It doesn't get delayed, because I'll play that for sure. But hey, that's it, man. Like and subscribe. Hope y'all enjoyed this. It's a Negralorian signing off. Y'all have a good one. May the Force be with you.